gentlemen, on my right, Denmark, represented by Mads Peter Golding and Mads Conrad Patterson. And on my left, France, represented by Bastian Karsaudi and Gauthier Pieterhuizen. Denmark to serve, Mads Peter Golding to serve to Gauthier Pieterhuizen. Love all, play. Service over, 2-0. Thank you. Service vocal. Service over, 9-7. Service over, 10-0. Service over, 11-13. Service over 14-15.
D'accord, va merci. Приглашаются представители Дании и Венгрии финального матча юниоров. Матилда Крама Аренс, Денмарк. Вивьен Сандорхази, Hungary. Court number 7, Women's Singles Finals. Umpire Jan Vola. Service Judge Елена Щербачева. Дорогие друзья, болельщики, как-то тихо немного стало на трибуну. Давайте поддержим команды, как мы умеем. Он же верный, поехали со мной! Go, friends, go! Go, Denmark, go!
Second game, Lavo, play. Thank you. Service over, 9-8. Service roll call. Service over, 10-13. Service over, 14-10. 15-10. Second game won by Denmark, 21-11. One game all.
Дорогие болельщики, очередной гейм закончился. Проходят финальные матчи серии между Данией и Францией. Первый матч, конечно, выиграла сборная Франции, но мы желаем успехов сборной Дании. Вам тоже, дорогие зрители, желаем успехов. Викторина на самого умного, дорогие друзья, да, среди болельщиков. Я вижу здесь многие магистры, кандидаты наук. Итак, очень простой вопрос. Сколько за всю игру в среднем пробегает игрок, дорогие друзья? В бадминтоне, конечно же, не в других играх. Говорите, говорите, я вас слышу. Километров? 1300? 14 километров? Давайте в метрах, друзья, в метрах. 700, нет, больше гораздо. 7000 очень много. 10 километров, 10 тысяч метров обычно. Нет, неправильно, друзья.
Нет, меньше 3000.
Меньше. Больше 1500.
Final game. Level play. One club. Two love. Service over, 2-7. Play. 12-5. Service over, 6-15. Service over, 16-7. Service over. Match point 8.
Mads, congratulations, and it's a vital point. A shaky start, let's say, for not only in your doubles, but for Denmark in generally, but you've steadied the ship now.
Yeah, a little bit shaky start from Jan and ourselves. I think in our game we underestimated the French a little bit, but yeah, I think in the second and third set we calmed down and focused on our game and smashed them in the decider.
Yeah, you probably wouldn't have met them before, maybe once or twice. You have, yeah, and a young pair, but they were feeding off the wind from Brice before, and you could probably expected them to come out fast and hard.
Yeah, of course, we talked about it yesterday and today. They've played a great tournament, the whole team, and I think it's the first final, if I'm not mistaken. So they have everything to win, and we saw it in Jan's game and in ours as well, but I think we managed well today in the second game, and I think we're going to pull this through.
What was the key in that second game and the third game? You know, what was the tactic? What did you have to do different from in the first?
Mentally awareness. In the first set, we're a little bit sloppy, and as I said, yeah, earlier we underestimated it a little bit, and then mentally awareness and speed in the legs, but also, as I said, in the head.
Denmark will be reinvigorated now. The team will be buoyed by your victory. I can see Victor getting ready, and I think you can always count on Victor to do a job.
Yes, Victor is a great player. He's improved so much the last year or so, and I think Tomas will have to play maybe a little bit over his skill, his level. So I think Victor will get this, and then we have a good men's doubles in the second.
Cheers, Mads. I'll let you go, and thanks for joining us. Very well played. Thanks for joining us this week. Well done.
Fabio Vetto, Italy.